Mr. Blank, hope you're doing well. Hope you're hanging in there. We created this video to talk to you about some tips to get through this quarantine.
Hey guys, my tip for you all is to let go of your fears. And wish for the best.
Yay! Is it going? Is it going?
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Turn the camera!
Yeah, I'm going!
How I stay positive is...
Let me take naps.
During this time of crisis, I connect with my family and I pray.
We are playing Dungeons and Dragons all the time with a group of my friends. Yeah.
What keeps me happy and positive is being able to cook and hang out with my entire family.
I just wanted to share with you one of my techniques to keep myself busy is to do denim patchwork.
Something that I've been doing to stay positive is cooking, and tonight I made a...
I know you're going to get through this. I believe in every single one of you. Je vous aime.
Take advantage of this moment to learn to do something new, something you always wanted to try, you never had the time to. I learned how to make homemade fresh tagliatelle.
Unbelievable. Roger, I have a huge problem with this dish. It's that you haven't made it for me sooner. Thank you, Chef.
HSFI family, listening to some music is a great pick-me-up. Warm up those vocals and sing along to your favorite song.
You are not alone right now, even though we're not physically together. To all my students and my Sing family, I miss you so much and I cannot wait to see you again.
Peekaboo! Oh no, amiguito, ¿dónde está? Míralo ahí! Amiguito, ¿a dónde estás? Míralo ahí!
Hi Chihuahuas, let your imagination embrace you during these difficult times. As students at HSFI, creating art is the perfect way to keep your thoughts and your ambitions on the right track.
Hi guys, it's Miss Damien. A tip that I wanted to share with you all today that's been working for me while we've been home is frequently reaching out to friends, family, and loved ones and letting them know how much I love them.
Comfort food makes you feel better.
My tip if you're stuck inside is catch up on sleep, read a lot, and spend as much time as possible with our furry friends.
Keep your head up and take a deep breath in. We will get through this together.
Something I do to stay positive during this time is try out new recipes. Check it out. Shrimp linguine right here.
Hi, this is Miss Smith Brown. What I enjoy during this time is to catch up on all of the great books I've been putting off for a really long time.
I know that today seems like a gloomy day in all of our lives, but guess what? Our future is bright.
Sometimes you need to turn off your computer, do some exercises. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Hey guys, to our freshmen, stay strong. To our sophomores, persevere. To our juniors, lead. You're a new leading class. And to our seniors, never forget us, because we'll never forget you.
I just wanted to let you all know that I miss you so much. I love you guys, and we're here for you.
Oh, hey. So look, an unplanned day can be a wasted day. Schedule your time, including time for school, relaxation and exercise, and make your day productive.
Don't overthink and watch the TV. And the second thing is work on something you normally don't have the time to work on.
Listen to your favorite album or musical soundtrack and sing along.
When I think of home, I think of a place where there is love overflowing.
almost every day at the end of the school day, when everyone is tired and cranky and about to lose their minds, we turn on some music and have a dance party.
Luckily, it's really easy for me to donate food in my neighborhood. If you're unable to do that, there are a lot of ways to help from home. If you want more information, please contact me.
Just remember that through all of this, you're not alone, and you have your fashion family who's here for you.
Whoa, really?
Yeah. I can't see.
My dad has a special message for you.
You. You look like you're up to something.
Me?
Hi, everybody. This is Mr. Ashua, staying positive by taking advantage of newfound time.
Quotes always make me feel better during tough times.
Hope everyone's doing well. I know it's been tough, but we'll get through this really soon. Hope everyone's staying safe and healthy.
We find that when we are inside and we feel like we have nothing to do, we love to entertain ourselves with doing crafts.
Something that I've been doing to stay positive is cooking. So making different things for dinner. Tonight we made a homemade pizza. So just something fun that the whole family can do.
Some positive stuff that I've been doing is yoga. There's a lot of free yoga resources that I've been taking advantage of.
Tip number one, if you're really stressed out, just take deep breaths.
All of those sounds that are trapped in your mind.
Sir, are you okay?
I'm a little messed up.
And number two is, you gotta stay hydrated.
In order to stay positive, we have to do all different kind of things. I like to exercise to keep my brain clear and to make some room for ice cream.
Hey dog, you get some ice cream?
Only a spoonful.
If you get stressed, take a break. Call a friend, call one of us. We're all in this together.
I love cats and I love tea. So I'm having some herbal tea.
Or try crocheting like I have. You could even crochet a little hat for your little cat.
One of the things I'm doing to stay positive while being stuck at home is watch lots of comedy shows.
I don't know. She said, look at the phone. Your room number is on the phone. Okay, I'm in room. Line, dash, cross, house. I don't know how to read it.
And we appreciate all the efforts that you do in our remote learning community. Stay safe and well.
I've been reflecting on these different places that I've been to, and I'm fond of the ones, particularly when I've traveled with my family and friends.
You know that we are all strong and resilient, and we will get through this.
Something that we do to remain positive during this time is to color and draw.
So every day, I want you to do something that makes you laugh. Look at me.
I've been doing some sewing and using YouTube for project ideas and instructions, so you might want to try something new.
I have just one word that I think of when I want to stay positive. Chocolate.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Miss. Miss who?
Missing you guys like crazy. Stay strong, fashion.
Opening the window shades first thing in the morning really helps me. It lets the sunlight in, and sometimes you get to see people walking dogs in tiny sweaters.
Does your happiness when you see me spread across your face like outstretched arms?
Pumpkin bread, reading my book, writing little notes to people, doing some needlepoint, doing some coloring, and watching over these cute little peeps.
This is a time to sit down and create art.
You cannot erase, because this is paint. It's pretty permanent. So, you just get stressed out. But stress is a part of life. It's okay to get stressed out. I get stressed out often.
Whether it's fashion, whether it's art, whether it's a business plan, you have it in you. Do it.
Hey guys, it's Miss Stambouli. I hope everyone is staying safe at home with their families. One thing I've been doing to stay positive is writing letters of appreciation to my friends and my family. Once I'm done with the letter, I've been reaching out to them and saying, hey, I have something for you. Let's get together once this is all over. It gives us something to look forward to.
I make lots and lots of paintings. So my advice to you is make art. It'll make you happy.
What keeps me positive and happy are my kids and my dogs. Hope everyone is safe and doing well, and hope to see everyone soon.
Bye!
We made this for you guys. And we also got these for you.
It's Miss Powell and Baby Lulu, and she's doing what we think you should do to stay positive. Draw something! If she can do it, so can you.
What I've been doing in my spare time is actually cooking, trying out new recipes.
Try to think of a few things every day that you feel grateful for. It'll help you to stay positive.
The Feltzer Institute and research says one act of kindness inspires another act of kindness. Let's put a sign in our windows. We're all in this together. See you soon.